Hello dear friends, let's talk about problems of Honda Accord. Honda Accord is superbly equipped, very reliable, durable and offers a lot of driving pleasure. The 5-door variant is more practical, but the sedan looks a little nicer. Services are prescribed at 15, but that should be all the cost, except for the exhaust that often fails due to frequent city driving. The Honda Accord is a car that hides all its assets well. Below the not so attractive exterior, you'll find good engines that love high RPM and well-tuned chassis. The ride is comfortable enough, and yet there is plenty of room for sports pleasure. Inside, as a rule, all Hondas are well equipped. There is enough space for 5 people. The driver's position is good, comfortable and clear. We refer the objection to the partitions for little things that could have been a little more. Good insulation makes the outside noises inside. The only thing they will hear is an engine that sounds great when it spins. If you are a little taller, then we do not recommend the Accord with a sunroof, because it is that case you lose a lot of headroom. The impression of a large trunk damaged the basket, which significantly reduced its width. Honda has almost started installing diesel engines and its models, so you won't find them here. The smallest gasoline has 1.800 cubic meters, with an average consumption of just over 7 liters of unleaded. Our recommendation, though, is the 2.0, which may be spending a little more, but it rotates at high RPM much better and pulls well. We do not advise the 2.300 cubic variant because it is not much stronger and maintenance is much more expensive than registration. If you come across Honda Accord tire type R mark on the car, know that it is a tuned 2.2 petrol with 209 horsepower and phenomenal performance. Honda is a fairly reliable car maker. For example, if you regularly maintain your Accord every 15,000 miles or so, it should serve you for a very long time. All owners boast that there are no extraordinary visits to the service if you ignore a couple of failing lamps. The engines and gearboxes are very reliable. The only thing that can hurt is the rear pod, and not rarely the entire exhaust, especially if the car is used for short distances.
Don't forget to subscribe my channel, and if you're the owner of this car, then share your experience. It will help others to choose a car. Goodbye.